Acne is so common that it's considered a normal part of puberty. But knowing that doesn't always make it easier. So, what is acne and what can you do about it? The hair follicles, or pores, in your skin contain sebaceous glands, also called oil glands. These glands make sebum. Normally, the sebum travels through the hair follicles to the skin to lubricate your skin. However, the skin cells can plug the pores and block the sebum. When pores become plugged, skin bacteria that generally live on the skin get trapped inside the pores. The body's immune system then attacks the bacteria, causing the pain and swelling of a pimple. Acne can show up as different types of bumps. A pore that gets clogged, closes, and bulges out from the skin is a whitehead. Blackheads are simply whiteheads that have opened. When the contents of a whitehead are exposed to air, they darken. If the clogged pore gets inflamed, it becomes a pustule. When a group of pustules cluster together, they form a cyst. Over-the-counter creams and rinses might not be enough to manage breakouts. Fortunately, doctors can offer a range of tools to combat the condition. Topical retinoid cream is the foundation of acne treatment. Retinoids are vitamin A derivatives that help clear acne by regulating skin cell turnover. Retinoids work from the inside out. The retinoic acid seeps into the cells and binds to nuclear receptors, telling these receptors to speed up their turnover process. Not only does increased skin cell turnover remove a key factor of what causes acne, namely dead skin cells, but there's another benefit. Keeping dead skin cells on the move helps keep pores clear and open so that other topical acne medications can penetrate effectively. If this is not enough, we can add benzoyl peroxide. Benzoyl peroxide is an acid that kills acne-causing bacteria on your skin. In addition, benzoyl peroxide is also anti-inflammatory and comedolytic, meaning it decreases inflammation and opens pores. One thing to watch out for with benzoyl peroxide is that it can bleach dark fabrics. Be sure to apply the benzoyl peroxide after you pull your sweater over your face. If this combination is not enough, we'll add a local antibiotic to the treatment regimen. Antibiotics perform double duty. They're definitely after the bacteria involved in the pathogenesis of acne, but we're mainly using antibiotics for their anti-inflammatory effects. Antibiotics can be taken orally or topically, but only for a limited time. Oral antibiotics are prescribed if topical antibiotics are ineffective. Antibiotics should always be combined with benzoyl peroxide to reduce the development of resistant organisms. And finally, if nothing works, doctors will prescribe an oral retinoid. It shrinks your oil glands, preventing pimples and clogged pores. A study showed that 96% of patients demonstrated a complete clearing of their acne, and only 8% experienced a relapse. It is one of the only cures we have for acne. On a final note, this drug is teratogenic at all therapeutic doses. Fetal malformation may occur with only a short period of exposure during pregnancy and has been reported after a single dose. It is therefore extremely important to use contraception while taking this drug. Thank you for watching this video. Please consider subscribing to my channel if you want to see more of my educational videos.